Okay, so I'm here with Seijo. Seijo is the executive. Let me get the straight. The executive head of Hello Group, which is the guys that are behind Malaicha.com. So Seijo, please tell us why Malaicha? Why grocery remittance?
Very, very simple. The reason for it is we at the Hello Group believe ourselves to be solutionists. We bring the best solution to our customer base. And our customer base are migrants and immigrants in South Africa. And that's where Malaicha.com comes from. We realized that Zimbabweans living in South Africa needed a way to send their groceries back to Zimbabwe to their loved ones. And we realized also that they were sending it to an informal means, which was uncertain and very costly. So that is why we developed our app, which now makes it a certain service, guaranteed service, and one that is very cost efficient.
Well, so you said you guys are solutionists. We still have an education problem in Zimbabwe, still have material problems in Zimbabwe. How are you guys thinking? Are you guys even thinking along those lines?
Certainly. So I had to start somewhere. So we started with groceries and basic necessities that people would need. We also got toiletries, baby care, stationery. But building materials, coming soon. Definitely coming soon. Medication, on the other hand, requires special permits, so we would need to apply for those. So it's more of a long-term.
You guys had such a